Imagine a world where your software ideas can turn into reality with just a few prompts. I'm not a professional advisor, but let's get it on. Alright guys, so this is the landing page of Lovable. Link to this will be in the description of the video. It is an innovative AI-powered platform that is transforming the software development landscape. So Lovable acts as a superhuman full-stack product engineer that is enabling users to build fully functional applications simply by describing their ideas in a natural language. And guys, welcome to the powerful world of artificial intelligence. Oh my goodness, as in. So through its advanced AI capabilities, the platform generates corresponding codes, designs, and user-friendly interfaces, and integrates it with the back-end functionalities seamlessly. This is super, guys. I mean, I have actually studied, I am a computer science graduate, but I mean, I do programming as well. Now, I mean, this actually is mind-blowing. I mean, it's actually groundbreaking, wherein it's going to make the developers, the programmers' lives very easy. I mean, Lovable simplifies the development process for users of all skill levels. And with the features like AI-driven development, GitHub integration for version control, and instant deployment, it ensures a streamlined workflow to reduce the time to market. And guys, beginners benefit from its ease of use. Actually, not just beginners. I mean, beginners as well as professionals, right? People that has been there for years or decades already. This is going to make their lives easier and will make their work more efficient. So beginners would actually are the ones that are going to be super benefiting from this one, while the experts are going to appreciate its ability to automate repetitive tasks, which allow them to focus on creativity and innovation. Now guys, one standout aspect of Lovable is its accessibility, all right? Users without traditional coding experience can turn their ideas into reality effortlessly. Just like what I mentioned, I mean, with just typing it in natural language, describing what you want and all those good stuff. Now with free signups, guys, and trial accounts, that allows users to explore its capability before even making any commitments of purchasing the product. Now, additionally, Lovable instant deployment feature bypasses the complex steps, making application launch straightforward and super efficient. That is actually one thing that I have been dreaming of when I was still a developer, when I was still a programmer. Because again, you know, you are already stressed or you're already exhausted with all those programming, with all those debugging. And then when you're done with programming, putting it in production, uploading it elsewhere or whatnot, it's still, you know, another step, another grueling step that you are going to be hoping that it's still going to function well during the production stage, right? Now, I hope that you guys are gaining insights in the Lovable unique approach to the conversational development. Now, hopefully, guys, this is helpful. I mean, there's a ton of information that you could gather in their website, and this is their docs, all right? This is a very, very good place to start doing your own research simply because it has a ton of information that is super helpful for you to know what you're getting yourself into, what Lovable would be able to offer, and what are the things that you could expect in the future. That way, you can actually make informed decisions. So here, guys, you could actually sign up with your Google account or GitHub or your email address. So let's go ahead and try to do this using my Gmail account. That way, I could show you what's inside Lovable. All right, so just going to be quick right here. Okay, so yada yada, let's go ahead and skip on this one first. Okay, so here it is, guys. Idea to app in seconds. Lovable is a superhuman full stack engineer. So let's do this. A program that can monitor my inventory. Will it do it? Look at that. So it's doing it. Look at that. Features, design elements, color schemes, and all that. Oh my gosh. So, I mean, you could also make sure that, you know, you have, you're making precise, very specific requests for this one. That way you could get a better suited result from Lovable. And I love Lovable. This is actually super good, guys. I mean, look at that. I just typed just a few words, right? Inventory dashboard, total items 73, total value 13,249. So the inventory levels. Okay, so you could go ahead and again, you know, be specific with what you are typing, so the program would be able to come up with a better suited result. Okay, Supabase, connect to add authentication, store data, or call third-party APIs, docs. You have GitHub right here. You have publish, right? So visibility, public, private. So build and deploy in private. Wow. Oh my goodness. This is super. All right. So for this dashboard, so you have this one right here, my projects, latest, featured. You have Excalidraw, you have Fish Tank Tamer, Blissful Carousel. So those are, you know, the latest projects that was made here. Spontaneous Explorer. Wow, this is really, really something else. I mean, it's really good. All right, so guys, I strongly encourage for you to go ahead and try this one out. Again, you can sign up using your Gmail, your GitHub, or type in your email address and sign in manually. That way you would be able to explore and check out all the stuff in here. This is mind-blowing, guys. You have careers, you have templates, you have news as well that you can explore. And again, guys, make sure to do your own research, of course, and make sure to follow all their social media platform. You have their X and their Discord right here. That way, when they have announcements, updates, giveaways, discounts, and all that, airdrops, anything and everything that talks about Lovable, you will not miss out on that, and you will always be informed. So in this video, just a quick recap, guys, I showed you who Lovable is, what are the things that I feel you guys need to know the most, and we actually logged in to show you the actual stuff inside this revolutionary project. I'm still shocked. Anyway, guys, if you're new to the channel, I hope you would consider clicking that like, that subscribe, and click that bell. That will always be notified when I upload new videos like this in the future. I'll see you on the next. I'm out.